He's the man who created the Earthship, a home that is made entirely of recycled materials and is completely sustainable. Which means the people who live in his Earthships don't pay any utility bills. There are six key elements needed for a sustainable Earthship: generation of power, harvesting of water, heating and cooling without fuel, containing and treating sewage on site, in-home food production, and building with recycled materials. Case in point, the walls of an Earthship are made of tin cans, bottles, and tires.
So why use trees when you can use tires? But nobody can imagine how to use tires. But if you take a tire and beat it full of earth, it becomes a steel-belted, rubber-encased, thermal-mast, resilient brick.
And that's literally what happens. The tires are filled with earth and stacked. Once in place, they literally meld together to create a wall that's extremely durable. The homes are ideal in the arid climate of New Mexico, but Michael says they can be built anywhere.
These buildings can be tuned to any climate on the planet, and we've practically done every climate.
Earthships have a unique method of capturing and recycling rainwater, and that water gets used to irrigate the plants in the home. There are no wells out here. All the water needed is harvested from the sky. As rain falls on the roof of an Earthship, it's channeled to a cistern where it's filtered. The water is then safe for drinking and other household needs. But it doesn't stop there. Water from the sinks and showers, called gray water, is harvested again and sent to the indoor gardens.
You take a shower, it runs through this system, waters all these plants, produces all this food, is totally contained. We gather it again, only it's much cleaner after going through all of this. We suck that back up to flush the toilet with. In other words, we flush the toilet with water that you took a bath in yesterday.
Water from the toilet, called black water, goes into a conventional septic tank. Then it gets pumped out to the yard where it's recycled through the ground in what's called a botanical cell, which is really just an area of landscaping.
So you can have a life with water from the sky.